guys met?
A movie. We saw The First Kiss.
Ew. How was it?
Same as every other stupid teen chick movie ever made. It made me embarrassed to be a teen chick. So what was that thing? He wants to be a professional football player.
Hey, come on. It could happen.
Sure, if all the other professional football players are eaten by lions.
Wrong. The Seattle Cobras are holding open tryouts for the first time ever, and I'm going for it.
It's a dream that's ever been.
Oh, yeah?
Okay, this is a gentleman that I confronted coming out of the postal service, taking my
Sam, you throw pretty hard, right?
Yeah, I can throw.
Good. I want you to throw me that ball as hard as you can, then I'm going to run all the way back to that door and see if you guys can stop me.
What's this going to throw? We're not throwing girls.
Just
throw the ball.
Filming me, setting their cameras in my face, so I put my hand over his daughter's hand to the first camera.
Sorry, are you okay?
I'm fine. Just next time, if you could throw the ball a little higher than great.
Hey, this guy just assaulted my daughter.
What's the baseball bat for?
Nothing.
This guy just assaulted
my
daughter.
As long as Sam keeps her distance.
Relax. I'm too tired to keep out tonight.
Good. So, how was the first kiss?
Worst movie ever.
No, it's not.
I told you guys that movie was going to be awful. I mean, even the title, The First Kiss.
I know. So, who's yours? Who's my what? The First Kiss.
I have it on video. He assaulted
me. Come on, we're all friends here. Well, two friends and a coworker.
You want to see it?
Who was your first kiss?
I just asked.
He put the camera on.
Okay.
The shadow
it was Ben Hoopshirt.
Nobody's last name is Hoopshirt.
Yes, it is.
Actually, can you call it?
Because Vanderpump got chewy and his lips tasted like potato salad.
That's not your life. That's not your life.
Just an average little kiss. No, potato salad. Oh, yeah.
Anything that I can see from public is fair game.
My first kiss was with Buddy Hinton at a Cuttlefish concert.
Can you state that law?
In a porta pot.
Can you state that law?
So romantic.
Now we're in public. How do you get the check?
All I know is now I can't stop thinking about potato salad. Does that little market across the street stay open late? Yeah, that's it. Does that skeevy guy still hang around out front? Yeah.
He can get in trouble.
I'll be back.
He can get in trouble.
Hey, don't come out and assault me, man. You know,
so,
no one's standing here.
I got
who's
the video. Shut up, man. I got
you
the video.
You don't need to know.
I
absolutely need to know.